there used to, a lot of states allow for single party divorce. It's just like, hey, I want a divorce, I want out, I don't need a reason, right? Mississippi does not. You gotta have a reason. So if there's a no-fault divorce, which we've just gotten to, irreconcilable differences divorce, where two parties become to a meeting of the mind, right? The other way you can do it is you can have a fault-based divorce, and that gets serious and gets expensive, and a lot of fortunes are wasted, or not wasted, but spent, you know, doing these divorce things.